Oval Office. Can't believe it. Oh, yes. May I speak with Senator Joe Biden? Oh, sorry about that. May I speak with Vice President Joe Biden, please? Sure, I'll hold.
Hey, Biden. When the old presidents got in office for the first time, I know they were thinking, I can do whatever I like. I can do whatever I like. Now check this out.
First black press, now ain't that nice? I'm in the highest office, that's right. Now I can do whatever I like. Now I can do whatever I like. So what? I'm half black and half white. So what? I fist bump with my wife. Man, I can do whatever I like. Man, I can do whatever I like.
Listen up.
McCain, I thought that you knew by debate number two that I was gonna win and there was nothing that you could do. You were getting so upset by the third debate, I swear to God, I think I saw a tear. Look, I picked Joe Biden out, this one's right. Long as y'all got me, you won't need nobody. You want it, I gotta propose it, I'll sign it. Tell the Republicans to be quiet.
I got this.
First black press, now ain't that nice? I'm in the highest office, that's right. Now I can do whatever I like. Now I can do whatever I like. So what? I'm half black and half white. So what? I fist bump with my wife. Man, I can do whatever I like. Man, I can do whatever I like. Palin was the hottest mess that ran for office. She spoke so odd, I could have swore it was a comic skit. She got people excited, but still she couldn't stop this. I won all three debates, if you got it, then you got it. Now I'm trying to put money back in your wallet. Soon as I fix this financial crisis, there's a long list of things I really gotta fix. Like no more shady healthcare, you can get what I get. My country can have what it wants. McCain can have a seat and think about what he did wrong. I bet you ain't never had a prez like them that gives amazing speeches then turns around and raps. Look, I picked Joe Biden, now this one's right. Long as y'all got me, you won't need nobody. You want it, I gotta propose it outside and tell the Republicans to be quiet.
I got this.
First black prez, now ain't that nice? I'm in the highest office, that's right. Now I can do whatever I like. Now I can do whatever I like. So what? I'm half black and half white. So what? I fist bump with my wife. Man, I can do whatever I like. Man, I can do whatever I like.
Hey, Joe Biden, drop the beat for a second.
I'm talking black press rise and black press ice for at least the next 4 years. That's tight. America's upset and I'm just right. Time to put this black press in your life. That's right. I picked Joe Biden. Now this one's right. Long as y'all got me, you won't need nobody. You want it, I got it. Propose it, I'll sign it. Tell them Republicans to be quiet.
I got
first
this.
Black press, now ain't that nice? I'm in the highest office, that's right. Now I can do whatever I like. Now I can do whatever I like. So what? I'm half black and half white. So what? I fist bump with my wife. Man, I can do whatever I like. I can do whatever I like.
Yeah.